Developing news right now, police are investigating after a pedestrian died nearly a month after being hit by a car in North Charleston. The North Charleston Police Department says the auto pedestrian accident happened at the intersection of Rivers Avenue and Melnick Drive on June 15th. Local law enforcement and the Charleston County Coroner's Office are investigating.